Right, so here's Hell's Atrium. And this particular level has 98 creatures and 4 secrets, which in comparison seems relatively low. Something I just didn't even realise until a moment ago, but I never actually realised that if you stand on a zombie, not that you're going to do it very often, but he can't get up. Just a worthless bit of information there that you may or may not already know. Yeah, I remember those death knights from previous playthroughs. They are... two of them. One of them wouldn't be so bad, but two of them, they could really cut you up. And that means only one thing, that's the sound of spawn. Quite a challenging start when you think about it, two spawn and two death knights. Now, one of these on one side's got a vor, and the other one has... I think it's this side, I can't quite remember though. Maybe not. It's got something in there, that's for sure. Running very low on grenades here. Only just realised. That's very useful. Right, now, I'm just trying to remember what happens here when you take the key. I think it might be a vor, or is it vor and spawn? Spawn. That didn't go very well, and you can see what sort of damage they can do. If it wasn't for the red armour, I could well have been dead there. But I'm just going to have to live with it, I think. I don't really like going back and redoing bits to try and get it perfect. I like to sort of let the cards fall where they may. Can't quite think of which order I should be doing things in, because... oh well, I'm in here now. I don't want to keep taking damage, so... how can we best use this? Probably a bit of a stretch to get through there and tackle the vor in time. Yeah, the quad damage has worn off, so that's why I didn't attempt to do it. But, you know, 3 death knights down, it's not bad. I kept forgetting about the other side. I looked out for that side, but not the other one. Which was, there's the vor I was thinking of. That went okay. Born, it's dead, but it saw me quite early. Took anything down. I might just leave that for a moment. Just going to tackle the zombies first because they will march towards me without any encouragement. They'll just keep coming. Resident Fiend. But fortunately, when you have fiends, if you've got a large amount of space, then they're not too much trouble, really. It's when you're in corridors or smaller spaces, then they're an absolute nightmare. I didn't want to hang around because I could have really regretted that. Call it a she. I'm not sure if it's supposed to be a she, but it's dead. Right, so the Ring of Shadows. I might try that now, actually, up here. So the zombies tackle the Death Knight first, I think. So that's them taken care of. Yeah, I'll grab that. And the lightning bolt cells. I think one of these lowers down I can squash you. I think I'm going to make a save here just before I tinker with one of these sort of mini rooms. So about a third of the way. It's going okay at the moment. Quite as I anticipated. Don't know why I thought that one of the Vors would be inside one of these red rooms, but grabbing the health proved to be probably a sensible thing, because otherwise I guess it could have been probably not death, but it would have done me some damage, quite a bit of damage. I think I'll go and grab that suit of armour. There's a green suit in here, I think. So I'll grab... What the... Just suddenly heard that spawn, no pun intended. Spawn spawned behind me and... just caught my attention straight away. Need the silver key. Which one it was. I think it was this one, wasn't it? Yes. Right. Um, suppose. Do I use that before I go down? I suppose it would make sense. Take it nothing else happens. Just opens that up. Right. Now I know why you probably save it for later on, because of all these creatures that appear. I suppose I better clear them out. Try and get something out of it. Not too bad. Just had a little bit of protection left when I dropped down. I think I'll use the quad damage now. So there's plenty of quad damage in this level, and pentagrams of protection and so forth. It's a bit of a waste of shells there, but not entirely. That's what you don't do when you've got a quad damage. You don't... I jumped backwards, but it wasn't enough. That was unfortunate. Well, there's another one behind it, so... There's obviously a lot of enemies in this section that I'd really forgotten all about. Right, best quick load again. I've only got 12 nails, so let's make the best of it. I don't really want to go around there just yet in case I attract anything. I don't want to get sandwiched between... Alright, that's better. Oh my good god. Help. And all the time I'm using up grenades, and that's all I have is grenades. That's the kind of damage a spawn can do, so didn't really have much choice, I don't think. Didn't realise I was so low on ammunition. On shells, particularly. Very low on shells. Let's grab the armour, grab the nails, grab more nails. Lightning bolt, that's good. Let's grab some more of everything, really. Oh, Christ. That's one down. Another. I really don't remember this many fiends being here. I knew there was a fair few. I mean, it wasn't far from being unpopulated with them, but it, I didn't recall there, don't recall there being that many. But as I said before, this has been I haven't really played this for a couple of years, and, you know, one's memory can be coloured. Good, that's them taken care of. Grab some more nails. I think I'm just going to save again because although it's been tough, this bit, I've got through it with, you know, relative ease. If in doubt, use the lightning bolt. Alright, let's get out of here. I've got no grenades, that's not good. Not good. I know there's some in that room, but I think there's a spawn on the loose as well. Now, actually, I thought I just heard spawn then. Hope not. Right, some rockets. God, look at that damage. I'm okay at the moment. Nothing too serious. Okay. Quad damage, I might just hang on to that for the moment. Good shooting in the mirror. You've got to shoot. You see, I was lucky there, it got stuck on the wall. And that's more spawn and zombies. It's a lethal combination. Oh, I think that wall saved me a bit there. Just to kill one zombie. Alright, that's better. Now, there might be something up here that I haven't... No, perhaps not. I think it was the Death Knights that were up here. Yeah, there was two of them. So that's the silver key got. Collected. Be better English. Alright. Do I need that quad damage up here? I don't think I do. Can't quite remember how you... Alright, simple as that, is it? There's a secret down there. I'm just going to leave it for the minute. Just get my bearings. Ah, some lightning cells there. How many do I have? Probably won't take me to the maximum. Might be about 10 or something. 12. That's an interesting number. Right, around about here, I think there's going to be a Death Knight coming up. Slightly, very slightly less of a bad secret area, because you have to navigate these and it's in the dark and it's a little bit further on. You could miss it, I suppose, but not the best of best of secrets, but not as bad as a couple of the ones I've pointed out in other videos, previous levels. And that's the one I killed from down here. I didn't really want him running through here and attacking me as well, and two of them running around here shooting their flame projectile down below would have been a bit chaotic. Right, how are we doing? 90 out of 98, so I'm, and 2 out of 4 secrets, so I'm nearly there. Good time for a save. Now, I can't quite remember what's in that pool of slime over there. It might be red armour. But if not, no, I think it might be yellow, actually. I think I'll go and take a look at it, just to see what's there. I don't know if there's a creature down below, I'm really not too sure. Yes, there is. Right, I've killed it anyway. Probably had better take the yellow armor. I don't really want to go down there later on and get, you know, harmed. I could have done with going in there earlier, actually. Right, this is the last secret, I think, coming up. Right, let's just check. Yeah, 3 out of 4, 1 to go. Right, I am going to say regularly at this point here, because the last, I think this is the last secret, but you've got to navigate your way from here right through to there and then onto that one. And some of it is easy, some of it I don't find easy at all, so plenty of saves coming up here. Right, that's the first one, that wasn't too bad, although as I was in midair I thought I was going to come off it. So another save coming up. No, see, that's what happens. You just fall off if you're not careful. How many lightning bolts do we have? 100, so I'm not actually going to be able to pick them up. Maybe I should come back and do this later on then. That might be the best thing. Yeah, and going through there, I think, takes me back. I might pick up the quad damage then, and then run back with it, and then use it on whatever's there. I think we're going to see a Vor. Though I can't be entirely certain that's the case. You have to go out of here, don't you, to find something new. It's wearing off. That sucks. There's a Vor. It's a bit late now, though. And there's that green suit of armor that I didn't, I tied earlier, so I haven't got that yet, but I doubt I'll be picking it up. Actually, thinking about it, that's what I should have got before I got that yellow suit of armor. But it's not critical. Right. Give you one guess what that is. Now, I can't remember if there's a vor to the left there that's hidden by that wall, but I can't quite remember that. Ah, see that, the way it makes a splash in the lava? I think that's worth wasting a grenade just to see it again. Huh. I've never noticed that before. Actually, thinking about it, something's just occurred to me that by pressing the silver, by using the silver key, that means that you can't get to the secret level, so I'm going to have to reload and then come back here, but not use that, and then jump on the stilts to the other side. So I've just suddenly remembered. I'm glad I did before it was too late, so let's do that now. Right, so I'm going to see if I can bring this vor out without touching that. If it indeed is actually there, it may only spawn if you use the silver key. I better save here. So it could be a mad fight when I go around the corner. That went pretty well, actually. I could have used the lightning bolt at close range, but you don't want to use that by accident if you fall into the water or the lava, I think. So, yes, that would be the... that would be the secret level, which will be... I think it's the Nameless City, which I've only played a few times. I haven't played it very often, because it was some years before I even realised there was a secret level in this section. For some reason, I just never got around to playing it. So when I do finally finish the level, and I'm not quite there yet, then I'll be popping through there. Okay, let's just save again. And then hop back. That's a real glutton for punishment. There we are. It's not too bad, really, once you get hang of it. Save it. This last bit's probably even harder. I usually take about 10 attempts to get over there. Yes, I've done it. Right, cool. Excellent. Right, I'm going to save. So that's how you do the last secret on Hell's Atrium or Atrium. So, not too bad. I've got 111 out of the 150 armor protection, so I think it's just time to leave the level now, go elsewhere. Well, having said that, I am going to take some damage. Which way do we go? Is it this way? Yes. No point taking the green armor, for obvious reasons. Save once again. Right. Oh, that's instant death there, as you can see. It's funny when you go to record. I mean, normally I don't die once, but when you go to record, it all goes wrong. Right, okay, finally. Let's head into the Nameless City. I think this is the right exit.